and the dogs are opened as advised by the local authorities.